London, Stockholm, Copenhagen, Berlin, Hamburg, Frankfurt, Munich, Geneva, Rome, and Tel Aviv lay ahead. There were religious people out there, jazz fans and rock and rollers, saints and sinners. The way they carried on, whistling and cheering, you would have thought it was a revival meeting.